Good morning, students. This is our computer class, and we are going to start chapter 9, named as MSW Logo Procedure. This concept is going to be a little bit different. As like in your class 3 or 4, you have learned so many shapes by using different logo commands. There only what the problem arises. Then only whatever the shapes you have drawn, that was only for one time. You have drawn the shapes with the specific commands, it's okay, and when you just erase that, and next time you cannot get it on the screen. Okay, but to avoid this problem, logo procedure is one of the way. So what is the definition and what is the meaning of logo procedure? That is the title of our chapter, MSW logo procedure. So MSW logo procedure is such a series of logo commands. Logo procedure is such a series of logo commands which can be saved here. And how to create this, that is discussed in this chapter. How to do the logo procedures. So what is the difference between the logo primitives or logo commands and logo procedures? In your book, the difference has given in a clear manner that, like that way, logo primitive or logo commands is a command built into MSW logo. Those are predefined commands. In the other hand, or on the other hand, a procedure is a set of commands that the user defines. So what is the difference? Logo primitive of commands is a single command that has MSW logo defines, and by writing those at one time only, you can just view the things or objects, the things as made by the logo commands. And what is logo procedures? Logo procedure is a set of primitives which you can save it for future use, and it can be called as a program where many commands are written together. So first, before starting that, we have to remember some words or some rules to how to write a logo procedure. As like, suppose we are creating in a normal manner, suppose you don't know how to create the procedure. If you draw a shape by the simple commands, suppose a rectangle. So how to do this? You will write only repeat 4 squares. Suppose repeat 4, 80, 100, 80, 90. So suppose this has written in a command input box, and in the drawing area you will get the square there, but for only one time. If you this thing is erased from there, you cannot get it on the screen again. But in logo procedure, to draw this same shape, how to do this? So how to do this? By drawing the same thing, to draw the same things on the square. In your book, that is written in a clear manner. In a procedure, there are three parts: title, body, and end. So in a procedure, there are three parts: title. In the title part, what is there? In the title part, every procedure should have a name. Why the name is needed? Because without a name, how can you get it back? If it is saved, then only you can load the programs in a next time. That's why first I need a name. So do the same thing. Suppose I am drawing a square. So what you do? First I give 2, the word. Then only, suppose square, give one space. In between 2 and the name, give one space. Suppose I am making the same name square, S-Q-U-A-R, by giving a single space here. Okay, then only enter. As you enter, you will get an area. In that area, you can just type the commands. So what is the command? When you just give the name, you some words you need to keep it in your mind. The name may be any word, any letter, any number, but it should start with the alphabet. But some of the symbols are not allowed. Which of the symbols to giving a name? Like any arithmetic operators, plus, minus, multiplication, divisions, parentheses, brackets, double quotes, these symbols are not allowed in the part of the name portion. So which are allowed? Any alphabets, any numbers, but it should start with an alphabet. Okay. Next, as soon as you give this one, the body or the main area will open, or the area will open where only you will give the commas to actual comma to draw the square. So what the commas I have given there? After this, give the actual comma to repeat. 4, then 80, 100, 80, 90. Okay, this is the first part. This is called title. This part body. Whatever the commas are there, here only single comma is there. If you have a set of commas, you write all in the body part, and at last to close it, you need end this comma. Okay, so these three parts are here in a procedure. As soon as you give end command, the procedure will be closed. So how to execute? So what is the another difference is there? In normal commands or normal primitive, when you give the commands, as soon as you give the command and press enter key, the shape will be appear on the drawing area. But here only, when you are typing the commands, before executing the commands or ask the computer to execute it, nothing will be come on the drawing media. These things will be more clear when I will discuss these things in a demo practical class. Okay. Suppose my thing has done. So how to view the shape which has come? How to view the shape? What is the name I have given? Square. So when I create this, I need 2 1 space square. But when I want to execute the square, what to give? Only square. Understood? In the command input box, again I am telling, in the command input box, write the name of the procedure square, because this name I have given, square, and then press enter. Then you will get the shape what I have drawn in the drawing area. Another advantage of the procedure is that, suppose by giving the square command, which of the commands I have given in normal way, the primitives, then only one time I can get the square there. But if I have done this through procedure, as many times I will write this word square, 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 so many, that number of squares also will appear on the drawing area. Understood? So in today's class, we have learned that how to create a procedure and how to execute the procedure. That things may be little bit difficult for you this time because these are a new concept. But in my next video class or the demo class, these things, the same things I will discuss through a practical class, demo practical class. I hope in that class only these things will be more clear. So this much is for today. Thank you.